out of the vehicle and put your hands on the roof.
Oh, fuck me.